So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I am with the complete information regarding marks versus percentile for 29 SIP 2, as there was some difficulty in this paper, so that will have an effect on the marks versus percentile. So every data I will be providing you from 40 percentile up to 99.9, so please try to watch the video till the end, and also you will get the minimum marks to be eligible for J Advanced Examination for all categories. So please try to watch the video till the end. So without wasting your time, let me start this video. For 99.9, your marks would be 230 to 235. For 99.8, it should be 220 to 225. For 99.6, it is 210 to 215 marks. And for 99.4, it is 195 to 200 marks. And for 99, it is 170 to 175. And for 98, 155 to 160. And for 97, 142 to 147. And for 96, it is 128 to 132 marks. And if you need the complete mentorship and guidance for the next attempt, because you may have not get the good result in the first attempt, so you are looking for better result in the upcoming attempt, so if you want, you can contact me for complete mentorship and guidance program. Once you register, I will be guiding you completely on a daily basis to get the best result, not only in JEE Mains but for other entrance exam also, whatever you will appear, like BITSET, ACCC or VITEEE, every type of guidance you will be getting once you register with my guidance. So if you want, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. Let's complete this video. That is for 95, 112 to 117, and for 93, 97 to 100 marks. For 90, 70 to 72 marks, and for 85, it is 55 to 58, and for 80, it is 50 to 52 marks, and for 75, it is 43 to 45 marks, and for 70, it is 35 to 37 marks, and for 65, it is 30 to 32, and for 60, 26 to 28, and for 50, 22 to 24, and for 40, it is 16 to 18 marks only. So this was about marks versus percentile. Now I will discuss about the minimum marks that you need to have in order to be eligible for J Advanced Examination, particularly for January 29, SIP 2. So here is the information for general, 56 to 58. Once again, I am confirming the percentile will remain same in every type of SIP, no matter paper is hard or difficult, but it totally depends on the total number of aspirant that is appearing in the JEE examination in first and second attempt combined. But marks depend on the type of the paper, easy or moderate or hard, that is marks will be decided on that. So for general, it is 56 to 58. For OBC, 30 to 32. Then for EWS, 28 to 30, and for SC, 18 to 20, and for ST, it is 11 to 13, and for PWD, once you reach the center, you are eligible for the JEE Advanced Examination. It is as simple as that. So this was the complete information regarding the marks versus percentile for 29 SIP 2 examination. I have provided you the complete information. Hope you get this information very useful. So please try to subscribe the channel, and if you want to check the subject wise analysis that I have already uploaded the video, you can check I button as well as the description box. You will get the link. Thank you.